Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity. Blind. We are in Long Watch Falls, continuing our explorations. We found the Thermo Pearl, and it turned into a baby. Or it hatched, actually, into a baby Lagufoth. And this guy, Tildor, I don't know if he's going to be upset by this, or amused, or if he knew it was a baby Lagufoth. So here it is. It's cute, and it makes little warbling sounds and stuff like that. Not sure what's going to happen there. We do have more to explore. We've got a torn pack. I don't know what's to be done with that. There's a cave all the way down there. The torn pack is somebody he's looking for his soul twin. Apparently his destination was behind a waterfall, and which we will find somewhere in this zone. But he died. He was killed by Lagufoth. Igadir. So that's that. Continuing exploring. And we got it. We're going to continue down this way. There's a bridge. Duh. That's what we call those things. We call them bridges. Because, hey, civilization and stuff. Okay, we got to go all the way around. Let's go all the way around. We already killed stuff here. Although, you know what? Here. We haven't explored down this way yet.
Eyes open.
Gleaming Society Disciple. Well, I guess we can't parley with him. We can only kill him. This appears to be the case. So let's do so.
Following your lead.
See how tough these guys are. Ooh, they might be rather tough indeed. Paladin? Priestess? Oh, and is this Ulmor? We're supposed to be helping him? He sounds familiar. Oh my god, that's a lot. And, Ulmor is helping, so. we're gonna need all the good stuff for this one. Hold on. Knockdown. Our chain lightning spell. Let's do the amplified wave. I like that. It knocks everybody down. Or, well, it tries to. And, Holy Radiance. What do you say? Saying there. Anyway, heal? Okay, Pelagia is all the way over there. Adair's here. I can't heal them both. But since she's out of harm's way for the moment, let's heal him. And Adair is here. Knock down this big old paladin. Make it so. Looks like the priestess is going right for Aelath. And Canna's knocked down. Oh, she stopped. Good. Keep up with the healing. You get back into the fight. Okay, big heal. Big old heal. On a dare. Paladin's running after him.
Lava.
Oh my god. She's out. Peace! Peace! who else? Who could... Lay hands. Boom. Try to get rid of this disciple. He's got zero chance? Why? Chant, man. Chant. Boy. Did you do... You're still doing a lay on hands? Who's this? Canna can do this? ...20% health. See if I can do that on him. No, he's out. He's out, okay. Never mind. Dominate. Servient. Can we dominate this guy? Damn, he's got a lot of fighting left. We're outnumbered. Canna activates. Do you do anything? Is he chanting? Because he's still at zero. I don't know what's up with that. If we can kill this one... I guess he failed in that. Oh boy. Lay on hands yourself. Knock down again? Unbending type stuff. Oh, there's two paladins. Just noticed that. Reviving on Theodas. Okay. So where is Theodas? Kana. Palagina. Theodas. Finish the disciple. I think. Oh my god. We're in trouble! Time to lay those heels down thick. Did he do it yet? Well, I guess it didn't work on him. You're not fighting him? Better be fighting him. More bigger heels. Kana. Theodas. Was Palagina. Oh, no wonder. She's all the way over there. It might be too late for her. Oh, he's got their attention now. This might finish this guy off. Oh, it did. Oh boy, still got a lot of foes with a lot of strength left in him. Drinking a potion. This priestess will probably resist, I think. What about the paladin? You think the paladin would resist? Dominated? It's a slow spell, that's the only problem. But it would take out a player for now and... Crush- oh, we can do this. Can we crush anyone in between? That requires really... Do I have the right thing here? Whoa, whoops. Cipher an ally. I don't think it caused that much damage. Eh. Puppet Master on this paladin. Let's give it a try. Kana's done. Alright, now heal yourself. I'll heal the both of us. Oh, he's on our side, yes! Oh my god, it's just three of us though. Because now Theodas is down. When she falls, is he gonna come back? Sucks. I think Kana might get back up, though. Well, that's once a rest. I don't know if you used that already. Man, you... Get up! You really need to get up. Alright. Attack this priestess. And I'll try to keep us alive. I don't want to heal him. If I hit it just right. Oh, he turned back to evil. He was pissed that we didn't heal him.
What?
Oh, he's out. Peace out. Peace out, everybody. Oh my god, he has 1 point? Or is it three? I can't see over the 71. It's three. Too late. Unbending. Hey. Damn it.
Hey.
Generation. Oh boy.
Love.
Damn it. Damn it. Which was the last one? LP20 at the end of last episode. LP22. That's the last one. I didn't get far, did I? We just basically fought this battle, I think. These loading screens went so long. Yeah, we went across there. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? Off screen, I will run back. We will rest, get all our special resting stuff at the inn. We will get 4 more camping supplies, and I will meet you guys back here to do this battle. Yeah, be right back. Okay, we're back.
No problem.
Did we cross the river? I forget. We just went down here. No, they were down here. I can't take this before a battle, I guess. Potion of power. Gives you some extra endurance. And attack faster. I'm gonna have our big guys take that. As soon as they can. Canada doesn't have one. a switch and give him one. Take that out for a sec. At least for now. Okay, he's got him. There you go. I'll just have the big guys take it. Anyway. We'll start with a volley of ranged attacks.
Hey.
Alright, let's see if we can get this off. Drink. Drink. And drink. And everyone switch weapons. I believe it'll be a free action then. I'm not sure if they took it. It looks like Adair is. Adair took it. And, well... What's-her-name's almost dead. On herself. What is this footsteps thing? What's going on there? She can't cast on herself? She's weakened and despondent blows? I don't know. Despondent blows? We can't cast stuff? This paladin. Okay, Theoness. Cast your... This works well. Amplified wave. Off of someone who's not almost dead. yeah, this didn't work out very well. I think Aeloth is getting pummeled. We'll do this. Precisely piercing burst. Oh, now she can cast on herself. Okay. Okay, he's gonna knock him. Kano, who are you gonna knock? Knock this paladin. Yeah. Oh my god, she's out. We lost our paladin already. I can't bring her back. Only the paladin can bring people back. It's not going well. If we die this round, I will not... You won't be seeing this, so if you're seeing it, well, that's kind of a spoiler, because it means we're winning. Hopefully. Kill this disciple. Target's charm with that amount? Will it work? They're all laying down. At least this Ulmar guy is messed up good. Charm him. No? Okay, good. Now hit that. Can I command him to kill that? No, I don't want to heal. Let's do... Why is this stuff... What? This stuff doesn't seem to be working like it normally does. When you have blessing, yeah, there you go. Okay, now Theodos is out of stuff. Oh yeah, kill the disciple.
Oh,
That's pretty damaging. I think the disciple might be dead, though. Good. Paladin. Knock him down. Hit him. Canna. Oh, good. Good. Skeletons, do your bidding. Badly injured. Olmar duplicate. I'll kill this first. Heal him.
What?
Oh my god. Take a potion. Heal him again. Well, you're not done. Heal him again. This paladin, knock him down again. Boom. Mind blades off of this paladin. Still healing? Heal the guy. Is he getting interrupted left and right? Maybe he's laying down? I can't even tell. Durance? Yeah, it looks like he's laying down to me. Take another. Keep yourself alive, because I think once... If... Canna is gone, the skeletons will just disappear. And that's no good. Oh, he's back. Awesome. Oh, Aeloth. I forgot all about Aeloth. I'm forgetting about people. This is Adair. Hit him. Oh, nice. Okay, all more duplicates are hurt. Is it dead? I think it's dead. Yeah, nice try. Haha. Take that. Wow. Fine weapons. Exceptional hide armor and padded plate. Sandals of the Forgotten Friar. Hoods. Milk. Ooh, Olmar's head. This burlap sack contains the head of the leader of the Gleaming Society, Olmar. Done. Cool. Chopped off his head, put it in a bag. Sandals of the Forgotten Friar. +2 unarmed damage. Oh, this would be good for the monk. I saved that for him. What's his name? Crap. I can't remember his name. Sheesh. The monk we found back in the village. Stalwart Village. The freaky guy. The followers of the Winding Path Zawa. The followers of the Winding Path believe in walking to see all that the world holds. Many of them take a strict vow of silence and travel with only the most basic supplies. They make camp each night without knowing where the next day will take them. When they arise, they choose their route based on their dreams. Because of their itinerant nature, it's common to find their personal effects and their remains left in the wilderness or by the side of the road. Or picked up by... I don't know who's wearing it. Omar, I guess? I've kind of hold it for him. Stripping bear. Oof. Olnor has been slain. I can return his head to Teodor for a reward. Oh, Teodor was also the same one who's looking for the Gleaming Pearl. Well, he'll be happy. Well, probably won't be happy about the pearl. Because that's actually an egg. River Reed. That was hefty.
Time to see and not be seen.
Yeah, not in this condition. Tin hat. Cave is down there. So we were right by these guys a couple episodes ago. We were standing right here. Just out of reach of them. Okay. Gonna call it an episode here. Not a lot happened. We just fought these guys, died, came back, and fought them again. We're going to rest. Actually, let's do that now. And it's daytime. Yay. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.